everyone. We are here now in our first episode of the Home Bartender's Vlog. As you can see, we have triple sec, smorn of vodka, freshly cut lemonade, lemon for garnishing, and our main ingredient, strawberry. Of course, we have also ice. So what we're gonna do here is we will make a summer cocktail that is made from these ingredients I have mentioned. To formally begin, let me introduce my very own cocktail that I will serve you today. So my first own cocktail called La Presa. Why it is called La Presa? It is inspired by the 2014 Philippine romantic drama titled Forevermore. Aside from the fact that I like Forevermore, I am also a big fan of Enrique Hill. So, to proceed, first we have to get the shaker. Then, we need to put the strawberry, 5 strawberry to be exact. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And after that, we need to squeeze lemonade. 1, 2, four, five. After we do that, we need to put the deposit and this amount of vodka. We need to put 15 ml of triple sec. And a 30 ml of Smirnoff vodka. Let's crush it. We do this to extract the flavor of strawberry, so we can deliciously enjoy the taste of original flavor of strawberry. First, we need to shake it. Just put small amount of ice. Just to properly mix the triple sec, vodka, strawberry, and lime juice. I mean the lemon. After that, we need to shake it until the ice melt. Put it in the highball glass. Put the ice. I think I need to get more ice. And after we put some ice, we need to garnish it with lemon and strawberry. And there we have it, the La Presa cocktail. Let's try. It's really delicious. The perfect combination of lemonade and strawberry. It's perfect.